Hi friends, welcome to CareerByte YouTube channel. Here is the list of 28th and 29th June 2020 current affairs questions and answers. Please subscribe and like our videos for daily current affairs. Name the first ever country in the world to make use of drone to carry out locust control operations. Answer is India. Financial services startup Navi Technologies has launched a Navi lending app. The startup has been founded by which business tycoon? Answer is Sachin Bansal. NASA has decided to rename its Washington DC headquarters after whom? Answer is Mary W. Jackson. Which Indian state has recently launched a first-of-its-kind scheme named Godhan Nyay Yojan to produce cow dung at fixed rate? Answer is Chhattisgarh. Name the first ever female player to be named as the president of Marylebone Cricket Club. Answer is Claire Connor. The Swavalamban Crisis Responsive Fund has been launched by which organization? Answer is SIDBI. When is the National Statistics Day celebrated in India? Answer is 29th June. Name the indigenously developed advanced torpedo decoy system recently inducted by the Indian Navy. Answer is Marich. PhonePe has recently partnered with which bank on UPI multi-bank model to enable the users use multiple UPI IDs? Answer is ICICI Bank. RBI has extended the last date of relaxation on the minimum daily maintenance of the cash reserve ratio by the scheduled banks till 25th September 2020. What is the relaxed rate of CRR that banks are required to maintain? Answer is 80%. If you like the video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.